And hello again, and welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, I'm gonna be doing a little BoxyCharm unboxing, which I just got today in the mail. Haven't opened it yet, still sealed. This will be my third box that I've gotten. The June 2018 box, and my box is 0.9 pounds. Let's do a little. So, first we have our little inserts. She is Caribbean Queen here. Everything you have in the box. Open it up, and this is what you see. So first you have, these are the Luxie three-piece flawless complexion brushes. Here's three pieces. These retail for $42. Go right here. So we have the Luxie 516 Dual Fiber Powder, Luxie 660 Precision Foundation, Luxie 522 Tapered Highlighter. Okay. Oh, nice and soft. Very nice. And next in the box we have Sol de Janeiro Brazilian Bum Bum Cream. It says it retails for $10. Here. A tiny mini size. Oh wow, that smells really nice. And next we have, this is the Jaunt Blue Waterproof Eyeliner Pencil. It retails for $5. Got this in the shade Charcoal. There. Nice. The husband again. And then we have Girl Tick Beauty Matte Lip Paint in the shade Blossom, and this retails for $23. Right there. And then we have, it's our Baddington Lashes. These are Monroe. In there. Very nice. And these retail for $28. And of course, last but not least, which I already owned, is the Alamar Cosmetics Reina del Caribe Eyeshadow Palette Volume 1. Right there. So I guess now my mom will be the lucky one in having one of these as well. And that is it for this short little video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you guys want to see this look, which I created today, I will be posting this video up hopefully soon. And once I do, I will link it down below. And thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. Bye. And don't forget to click that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you never miss a video.